Mobile apps are critical for e-commerce. In North America, mobile apps are relatively slow to adapt when it comes to e-commerce, unless you're an Amazon. But if we look at our customers around the world, especially in Asia and in South America, not only that 60% of the traffic is mobile, 60% of the traffic comes from mobile apps, and 60% or even more sometimes of the revenue comes from mobile apps. The two major advantages of having a mobile app play is the ability to know the location of the user, whether in the background or when they use the app, and the ability to do push notifications. But realistically, we've seen a lot of retailers abuse the push notification methodology and just pushing you like a 20% discount every week. At one point, you're gonna get notification fatigue and you're just gonna remove your notifications, and then they lost an important channel to have a conversation with you. So I would actually encourage our customers to send less notifications of higher value to get me the right notification in the right time to generate value. And this is where tying it all together, tying CRM with web, with email, and the data in the app, this is how we create the most value for our customers when they have an app strategy.